In 1975, Bill Gates dropped out of Harvard to start his own software company. Little did he know that Microsoft would become one of the world's most powerful corporations, generating annual revenue of $40 billion. Oh, crap. Hold on. I can fix this. Son of a bitch. So long, Bill. From all your pals at Microsoft.